So, I'm just gonna wait a minute until we have 1,000 people watching. I think today I'm gonna mostly talk about Trump supporters. Alright. Got 1,000, let's get going. The only people I know who hate Trump are very smart. But they're acting really stupid. They say things like, Trump is rude. Rudeness is his brand. We've known about Trump for a long time in the American pop culture zeitgeist. He was elected because he is rude. And you're surprised every day that he's rude? How many times can you be surprised that someone is exactly the way you expect them to be? You, Trump hater, are just making yourself look stupid. I'm not saying the president should be rude. I'm not saying the president shouldn't be rude. I'm saying if you know that someone's elected because they're rude, stop acting surprised when they're rude. Mrs. Clinton was the most prepared for the job of president than any other person we know about ever in history. But the people that did not vote for her didn't want her. A big part of that was because she was part of the establishment. For some reason, Trump is not seen as part of the establishment. He's more like the billionaire who is like Bruce Wayne, you know? He's gonna come in and save the day. A lot of people don't see him like a Batman hero, but some people did. Now that he's nominated for a Nobel Peace Prize, does it matter that his personal style is brash? I don't think that's the issue, but I think that is what people hate about him. The people that are educated beyond all common sense want a president to act like a president. But a lot of other people want a president, wanted a president to do something different. And that's what he's done. So no, they haven't changed their mind. And now we're going to vote for someone else who's been in politics for a really long time and who is part of the establishment. So we're going to have 4 more years unless something happens to the man. Seems like they're just trying to do anything possible. Some people because they want power for themselves. Some people because they think the world will end if the man continues to be president. Although, what has he done that's made us more dangerous than 4 years ago? Some people blame him for the virus. I think that's really dumb. People blame him for hatred. I think that's really dumb. Pointing a finger at millions of people and telling them that they have a problem is pretty dumb. Yeah, we've got 4 more years. It's probably what's gonna happen. He won. It was a big surprise to me, which is dumb. If second place pulls ahead and wins, that's really not that weird. But for some reason, I didn't think it was gonna happen. This time, I think it's gonna happen. But just for the record, I didn't think Obama was gonna win. And when his re-election came around, I didn't think he was gonna win again. But he did. So, I'm not always right. But I do think he's gonna win, Trump is gonna win. So, thanks for watching. I'm not sure how cohesive that was, how helpful that was, but I think people need to step back and realize that a lot of people wanted a president to act differently, and that's what we all got, because the system is set up to let people vote for what they want, and a lot of people wanted that. It's kind of simple. All right, I'll see you in the next one.